Good day, everyone. I am John Materquello, a student taking under BSMLS 1. So today I will talk about or explain the two different prescriptions, the cardiovascular conditioning prescription and the muscular resistance training prescription. So let's start. So I'm going to explain my result in the cardiovascular conditioning prescription. So in my form or my result, I chose cycling because here in the near north of Cebu is much more a wider road, not much cars are going by, so cycling through the north is much more easier, and yeah, it's a bit relaxing for me. And it's the most best thing that I can do because I have a bike, so I can use it. Then here, the duration of my ride will be at least one to three hours, depending on the day. But yeah, I will perform it at least twice a week. So here in my muscular resistance training prescription, my goal is to improve my body shape, and yeah, once again, I'll do it once or twice a week depending on the day. And here in my warm-up stretches, I would do leg swings, shoulder reach, and chest stretch, each for 100 seconds each. Equals to 5 minutes, and do it for 2 sets and 1 repetition. Then the main exercise is cycling, so this is 2 sets back and forth and only one repetition, because I can't do 2 sets because I could not do 2 reps because I would be out of time, and rest time would be in 2 minutes for every 45 minutes. Then after that, I would do a cool down stretch, glute stretches, lower back and glute stretches, also shoulder reach to relax my muscles after the long ride, each with 100 seconds, and that equals to 5 minutes each. So that's all, thank you.